African things. And so this is a good step that we have taken, and it will be advantageous not only for Africans but for other people in the world who want to do investment there. The more people come to our country, even if they are Africans, the more the investors who have put their monies in that country gain. So if you have a children's park of an international standard, you know that all these beautiful people coming from South Africa, from Mozambique, from Tanzania, all these people are going to bring their children there to patronize your facility, and it means good money for you. Again, we continue to be the most friendliest country in the world, where somebody told me that he's even scared of the way Ghanaians are friendly. And I said, you know what? Not only are we friendly, but even our animals are friendly. It is only in Ghana that you can sit on crocodiles and then they will not harm you.
In London, come and see Carnival in Ghana, the Ghanaian and the African way. It will give you another dimension of how carnivals are celebrated. And then cultural exchange, you also use that to improve what you want.
To partner government to do this school, to train people, to give off their best in terms of hotels, in terms of all the tourism facilities that we have. So it's also an opportunity for people to come and invest in this training school to help us train people in Ghana to man our tourism facilities. Already we have small schools for the training, but government wants to take a step further by having a very huge school that trains the number of people in the tourism industry to help improve our tourism sector.